Hey, my name is attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. We're going to be working on grading 203.05. If you're not sure what a grading is, watch my grading video, okay? Age requirements, closely approaching retirement age, 60 to 64. Obviously, that goes a little bit higher now. Education is limited or less. What that means is, you know, you don't have a high school graduate, you know, or a GED or any one of those, but, you know, you can read and, you know, do okay, and you have English down somewhat, and you're able to kind of get through life and do things like that. You're not obviously writing books, unless they're simpler books, you know. Skilled or semi-skilled, skills transferable. Okay, what this means is you're talking about SVP 3, SVP 4 and up. That's your semi-skills, and then up is SVP 5 and up to 9. And that would find a finding of not disabled, okay? So if you fall into this particular category, gridding, then basically you would not be found disabled based upon the griddings, okay? So you'd want to seek some sort of vocational allowance, or if you can, meet, equal, or exceed a listing, all right? That's how that works. Or if you can get a CAL, that'd be great too. Anyway, my name is attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA in Orlando, Orange County based Social Security Disability Law Firm. If you have any question or you want the most up-to-date information, that's fine. Give me a call, shoot you an email, and we'll go from there. All right. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.